So the topic is about mindset, because this is somehow related with what I have learned for today. When you talk to the doctor, my mom's lifestyle is really a mess. Like, she's been smoking for 40 years of her life. And now that she's diagnosed with breast cancer, her doctor told her to either quit smoking or don't go to the doctor anymore. Because that's just your option. You quit or you go for medication. No more, no less. And I told her, it's not gonna be easy. Because smoking has been into your body system for almost lifetime, right? But I told her, it's about changing the way you think about life, changing the way you think about things. Because my mom always think that she can't live without cigarette. That's how she is. That's how she was. But I know, but now, this is a total transformation. And I know that only by God's grace, she will be healed. And only total surrender and changing of mindset will help her. So I hope you're able to get what I mean for today. Mind is very powerful. Whatever we think can happen. So whatever it is that you dictate to your head, to your brain, is something that you will do in the long run. So when you say, I will stop smoking, I will stop doing this, then I know that you'll be doing it in the next few days. But if you think that you cannot, or you think, whatever it is that you think,